What's up, everybody? Cameron, Chris, back again
Chris
with another
and Cam. Before you get into it, I just want to let everybody know, please subscribe and like
video. Subscribe.
We know y'all watching, so please subscribe. Go ahead.
Please.
Yeah, go down. I'm sorry.
This Lil Durk, All My Life featuring J. Cole. Let's see how J. Cole do, because some people say I saw somebody else said J. Cole took over the song.
Over on this one?
Mm-hmm. Ooh, so let's see.
Okay.
I ain't heard from Durk in a minute. Not nothing new.
We got a new album.
Yeah, right? We heard all them, but it's been...
Oh, this...
Oh, you talking about the new one.
It came out. Or it's coming out today. Today. Right. Today, Friday. May... Him and Young Boy. And,
Day?
I take that back. He pushed his back.
Oh, yeah. But they ain't going to outsell... Soldier Boy.
That's, I was about to say that. Soldier Boy said he got everybody beat. He said Young Boy and Durk put together. He going to outsell them.
He just but might.
Durk moved his album back, so.
Because of Soldier Boy?
I don't know, but Soldier Boy came out and said that's real. That's pretty much said that's cool that he did that. But him and Young Boy still going back and forth about the albums coming out at the same time. But anyway.
Yeah, let's see. That's funny.
I know.
Durk, you told me he been on some positive shit, yeah, yeah. Lately, I just wanna show up and body some shit, yeah, yeah. Always been a little mad petition. Lately, this cash I'm getting got me losing count of these bags. I've been moving too fast. Hard times don't last. Remember when cops are rats talking out my ass. Boy, you ain't shit but a bitch with a badge. All my life. Trying to keep me down.
All this time.
All this time.
Never thought I'd make it out.
They couldn't break me. They couldn't break me.
No, no.
They couldn't take me. They couldn't take me.
No.
All my life.
All my life.
It's like some old, I don't know who type video. You see him in the middle of all them kids.
I know.
Like some old We Are the World.
I ain't gonna go that far, but like, you know, like Jay-Z did that song with all them kids.
It's a Hard Knock Life.
Yeah, that one.
Oh, yeah. This seems like some super positive type.
Yeah, it does. So far.
Yeah.
It does.
All my life. Trying to keep me down. I decided I had to finish, but the media called me a menace. I just sat with the mayor and politicians. I'm trying to change the image. You can't blame my past no more. I come from the trenches. Some said I'd never be a superstar, but I know I'm different. I'm the voice, but the system ain't give me a choice. Know some people that still undeployed. I know a felon who trying to get forward. Child support, your only support.
What kind of bag is that? You saw it?
Yeah, I saw it.
Know some people that still undeployed.
I
know a felon who trying to get forward.
It's got a band-aid on it.
You already know him. How much you think it costs?
Well, I'm trying to see what the straps say.
Yeah, I couldn't tell either.
Well, you know it costs a lot.
$10,000.
The fact that he got it on.
Right, and he ain't going nowhere. He's shooting a video.
That you know it costs a whole lot of money.
You got to hop on a flight right after that.
That ain't no flight bag. That's just a bag.
That's support.
Gun and money.
You about to say money.
That's your only support. For a visit, I'm going through courts. Went to jail, they were shining me up. And you know that I'm famous as fuck. See how you gon' joke about stimulus, but they really had came in the clutch. I know some kids wanna hurt themselves. Stop trying to take drugs, I refer to myself. Trying to better myself, trying to better my health. But
all my life,
all my life.
They be trying to keep me down.
This time,
thought
never thought I'd make it out.
They couldn't break me, they couldn't break me.
No, no,
they couldn't take me, they couldn't take me.
No,
all my life,
all my life.
Keep me down.
First generation ghetto nigga. Cold world, hello niggas. Made it out of the city with my head on straight. Niggas keep shooting up the let out. Yo, enjoy the pill, gotta get out. Cause the shit that I spit out is a cheat code, like I'm facing a Rico. A high nigga put a hit out.
and another one, and another one. I got like 100 of them about to lap niggas, so they think they ahead of me, but I'm really in front of them now. Some of them fumbling they bad, fucking up the little crumbs that they had. A reminder to humble yourself, this shit could be gone in an instant. Me, I'm running long distance, all pistons firing. I've been stuck between maybe retiring and feeling like I'm just not hitting my prime. These days, seeing rappers be dying way before they even getting they shine. I never even heard a little buddy till somebody murdered a little buddy. Now I'm on the phone searching little buddy name, got a play in his tunes all day.
That's how it be. You'd be like, do you know this rapper name? So and so. I'd be like, yeah. Who again?
I'd be like,
I don't know. He did. Well, he just got killed.
Right. That's a shame.
But that ain't funny, but that's how it be.
I'd be like,
I don't know.
I'm like, oh, he dead. He just got killed.
I'd be like, why? What happened to him?
Right.
He'd be like, he gone.
Yeah. Somebody shot him. That's a shame.
Yeah, that's a shame. But it's not. People act like it's the rap or it's this. No.
Mm-hmm.
If you got beef, you got beef. Right. Nobody's shooting you because you're a rapper.
Right.
They shooting you because you beefing.
More than likely.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The difference is more street dudes are rapping now. That's why rappers are getting killed, because street dudes are rapping now.
Rappers used
to talk about the streets. Now you got people out the streets rapping.
Mm-hmm. Because
it's a good way to get out the streets. But.
Right.
Wherever you at, you never know. You go back home for a weekend and they catch you slipping.
You still got beef.
Ain't nothing because you're a rapper.
Sometimes maybe it's the robbery thing, like what happened with...
Right, yeah, now that's different. That can happen to anybody.
Yeah, that could happen to anybody.
I mean, people get robbed every day. Bro. Yeah,
again, ain't got nothing to do with rap. Right.
Yeah, right. They see you got money.
Right, yeah.
Opportunity.
Right, there you go.
To somebody murder little buddy. Now I'm on the phone searching little buddy name. Got a play in his tunes all day in my room. Thinking, damn, this shit wicked to get their names buzzing. Some niggas just gotta go lay in a tomb. And media thirsty for clicks. I got a new rule. If you ain't ever posted a rapper when he was alive, you can't post about him after he get hit. It's simple. It's the principle. On any tempo, I'm invincible. Don't even rap. I just fit to you. I'd rather that than an interview most days. Fuck them all like I'm going through a whole phase. Young niggas shoot out the whip like road rage. I pray all of my dogs stay so paid. And the only thing to kill them is old age. All my life, they be trying to keep me down.
All this time,
never thought I'd make it out. No, no, no. All my life, they be trying to keep me down.
It's a nice little radio song.
Yeah, it is. He look little next to him.
J. Cole, what, about 6'1", 6'2"?
Wow, that was cute. That was a, like you said, very nice lighthearted.
Yeah, they both was talking their stuff.
Yeah. I think Lil Durk.
Yeah, Lil Durk did it there. J. Cole had a couple more bars.
Yeah, but
a couple more nice little what you call it? Wordplays?
Yeah, but I still think they both held their own on that.
Durk was talking about stuff like, he was talking about the stimulus.
He's like, about people talk about support, the stimulus,
but it came in handy in the clutch, right. You know what I'm saying? So,
yeah, he talked about kids wanting to hurt themselves and he wants them to get off the drugs and how he changed it. So he did. Yeah, his verse was good.
It was hand in hand. Nobody.
Yeah.
But, you know, if people think J. Cole better,
it's the best.
They're going to automatically,
you
know, they're going to put it up there anyway just because it's J. Cole. Ooh, he cold.
Yeah, but it was, they both held their own.
Yeah, they two different drop. He a drill rapper. He a different, even though he could drill too.
Yeah, but this was more like a J. Cole song
than a Durk song.
Maybe that's why people think that.
Yeah.
Because it is more his style
than
Durk. But it was good. I liked it. It was cute. Very, very lighthearted.
It's cute.
Well, it wasn't grimy.
Like 30 deep.
Oh my God, we ain't seen him in a minute either. Yeah,
we got to do some more 30 deep. Right,
so that was good. Anyway, thank y'all
for watching. Y'all like the video. Subscribe,
please, notification, all that. Subscribe, please.